from a farming family from the south of Brazil. As I was the only child and we could barely tune to channels in our old TV, I had to develop my ability to entertain myself with my books and my imagination. I was an artist, I could paint, I drew, I created my own masterpiece and my own TV made from cardboard and paper was the way that I could see life through different perspective of imagination.
De hoje em diante eu vou modificar o meu modo de vida. Naquele instante.
When it came to choosing my professional career at 18 years old, I didn't have any choice related to communication or media in my farming region. So I chose to be a language teacher. That seemed to me a way to reconcile my urge to entertain people. And I could do that with my students through my stories, my images. At the same time, I could teach them. Following my graduation and my full sense of curiosity about the world, I moved to Dublin in Ireland. And there I worked as extra in TV shows. And that was when I fell in love with TV production.
Back to Brazil, I worked as a Portuguese teacher for foreigners during 2014 World Cup and 2016 Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro.
He has a brilliant grasp of English and that helps teach Portuguese, except I don't think I'm a very good student.
Ik vind dat hij het goed doet. Hij praat veel Portugees, heeft goede interactie met de leerling. Hij gebruikt niet alleen maar de theorie, maar gebruikt leuke voorbeelden.
In interim, I have completed my acting course and I have worked as an actor in small roles such ads and soap operas on Brazilian TV.
Se você diz.
Você trouxe as coisas?
Entendo que você tá chateado.
As far as I'm concerned, everything that you learn with intention will open a window of opportunities in your life. In 2017, I did a creative writing course in Lisbon. Consequently, it led to an important shift in my life. I decided to move to São Paulo to be closer to the compelling world of broadcasting. I started a screenwriting course at the International Academy of Cinema in São Paulo, and since then I have been working as a freelancer screenwriter for educational editors, TV agents, and also working on TV castings.
Vai minha tristeza, e diz a ela que sem ela não pode ser.
It's believed that your creativity and imagination are forces that create your reality. Furthermore, I'm pretty keen on developing my skills while I'm learning in an innovative academic place. That would be awesome that I could access the information to nurture my delight for broadcasting field.
Esse samba que é misto de maracatu. Samba de preto velho, samba de preto tudo.